There's 104 days of summer vacation till school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way